Assalamu alaikum, everybody. Inshallah. Where's my phone? Oh. Inshallah, everyone is doing well this morning. It is Thursday, 6:34. I am getting ready to leave for work. Just about to put my sandals on and get the rest of my stuff together, which will just probably be my calendar, my headphones, the USB for my phone to charge my phone at work, and liquor, sunglasses, and my regular glasses. I just had just a small breakfast, a toast with one egg, fried egg, and taking the other half of my smoothie to work to have, you know, at work, inshallah. I have absolutely no money, so I gotta make the food that we have in the house stretch until next week. Inshallah, it will completely stretch to next week. I don't know, but we'll see. Make the dua for us. Ameen. When you're sick, that's the worst because it messes up your pay, and there's only so much you can actually do. You got to make sure some bills are paid, and I'm the kind of person that I have to make sure my bills are paid so nothing gets interrupted, and then whatever is left from that, I try to withhold maybe a little bit that I can, you know, for necessities. But I'm the kind of person that needs to make sure that the bills are paid so nothing is interrupted. Bills, rent, and all that stuff. So anyways, I'm just putting my sandals on, getting ready to go. Gotta check and see what my daughter is going to be working on today. And that's pretty much it. I'm not fasting now. Yesterday was the last day I fasted, and now today is the first day of Dhul-Qidah. Am I saying that right? Yeah, the first day of that. And so it's a new Islamic month. Alhamdulillah. Gosh, I wish I could stay home. I'm so tired right now. Very, very fatigued, just like yesterday. But not so much this morning as I was yesterday. But anyways, I'm going to finish getting ready because my alarm is going to be going off very soon, letting me know it's time to head out the door. So I will talk to you all in a little bit. All right. Assalamu alaikum. Assalamu alaikum, everybody. Inshallah, everyone is doing well this morning. It's 9:25. I just came in from my little roll around the campus a little bit, or around the parking lot. Alhamdulillah, the weather is nice and cool, just the way I like it. Just wish it would stay this temperature throughout the entire day. That would just be absolutely lovely. But alhamdulillah, everything is going well. Work is actually not quite so bad. So, alhamdulillah, Allah is making this day easy for me. Alhamdulillah. I just pray that He Ta'ala will just continue to make this day easy. You know, no crazy calls, no crazy people, and no, not me going nuts, inshallah. but yeah, my break is really over. I've got like less than a minute until I have to start heading back to my desk. So hopefully you all are, your day is going very well, inshallah. I'm feeling pretty good. I'm not I'm still fatigued, but not as bad as I was yesterday. Yesterday I was just super, super fatigued and tired. I'm still super tired and fatigued, but not as much as I was yesterday. So alhamdulillah for that. But I am starting to feel like I'm getting a little bit tired. So I'm just gonna kind of take it easy. I don't know how I can really take it easy if I'm here at work, but I'll try my best, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum, everybody. Inshallah, everyone is well. I'm just leaving home to go back to work. It's my lunch break. It's 11:58, and I don't want to go back to work. I'm so tired. I just want to lay down and take a nap. Bismillah. Not going anywhere in neutral. Alhamdulillah. The calls have been nice to me. They've been good to me. I'm just praying that they continue to be nice to me, because I don't want to deal with any mean calls. Granted, I did have one particular caller. She was kind of rough, but alhamdulillah, she seemed to have calmed herself down a little bit. I think it was just because she wasn't able to do something on the company's website, and you know, she's like, why? Anyways, alhamdulillah. Assalamu alaikum, everybody. It is my afternoon break. It's 1:29 in the afternoon. I've got like 2 minutes left. Just reading a hadith that I'm going to be going over this Saturday, for this Saturday's upload on what hadith am I reading today. It's going to be about how a certain someone became Muslim. I love those stories, so I'm going to be sharing that with you all in this upcoming episode, inshallah. That's not what I'm advertising though, but alhamdulillah, my day is going by pretty well. There's a tow truck. What do you want, tow truck? What is your deal here? Why are you here, parked in front of my car? What's going on here? Anyways, I don't know why there's a tow truck in front of my car. Hopefully, I don't know. Anyways, alhamdulillah, the afternoon is going by pretty well. It's not as busy. I'm actually quite grateful for that, that it's not as busy. I really just don't want to deal with the busy. Although I have been accumulating cases that involve me researching, so I'm trying my best to make sure I'm on the phones as much as possible and using the downtime between calls to do my research and things. So hoping, inshallah, it'll go swimmingly well. I did manage to get half of my research done on one case. Alhamdulillah. Is this person poking his head out? Hey everybody. Let me tell you, my last call was brutal. SubhanAllah, I've never been so happy to be getting out of here today. Oh my gosh, it was absolutely brutal. But alhamdulillah, someone else is going to be handling this call. Not I, said the cat. Not I. I'm so glad to be home. I'm so glad to be home. I'm so glad to be home. Let me tell you, that lady, on the last call of the day, she put me over my time. I was supposed to have been gone a long time ago. I'm screaming, I'm sorry. Supposed to be out at 3:15, clocking out, probably rolling out of the building like 10-15 minutes later, you know. But no, I get stuck on a call with a lady who has to ask so many questions. Okay, granted, there's nothing wrong with questions, but when you start asking about things that I have no control over or have no way of figuring these answers out, calculations, percentages, and things that we're not trained to do, when you start asking these questions, I can't help you. I can't help you. Alhamdulillah, there's a team that can help her, because that's where I transferred her over to. Because I just can't do it. I just can't do it. I just wanted her to leave me alone. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Dagnabbit. Just stop dogging me around. Oh, yallah. I'm so glad to be home. Oh. Are you coming?
It's time to pray. It's time to pray.
You think the fish is thawed out? I think it's thawed out. Inshallah. As waiting. Oh my god, this stretch feels so good. Ugh. SubhanAllah. I need to redo the henna on my nails. Ooh. I feel so old. My hands look so old. Assalamu alaikum everybody again. It's 6:07 and I'm getting ready to prepare dinner. And my intention is to fry catfish. I have a seasoning that I've had for a while from Red Sea. It's lahori. It's not lahore fish, it's lahori fish. Yeah. So I'm going to use that to fry my fish in. A little bit of what is this thing called? Flour, parsley, you know, the good stuffs. Maybe you don't know, I don't know. And then, inshallah, we're going to have couscous, original plain, using what's left of the vegetable broth. And then, inshallah, I'm going to heat up the corn on the cob that we have still in the freezer. And that will be pretty much it, inshallah. So I'm kind of hungry, so I'm gonna try and get this done as quickly as possible, inshallah. Ooh, I'm hungry, and I'm not even fasting, but I am hungry. Ugh. Oh, and also I need to make myself a smoothie, so that's Yeah. Fried catfish, fried lahori catfish, corn on the cob, couscous, and a smoothie.
Oh, my nose.
When I close the package to the lahori fish seasoning, the cloud of the stuff went up my nose and in my throat. I was trying to. That's my intention. I'm scared of this stuff. Got me choking to death. Hey everybody! I just finished preparing our dinner, and alhamdulillah, everything looks good. The lahori, fried lahori catfish, the couscous, the corn on the cob, and my smoothie. Wanna see? Wanna see? Yeah? Wanna see?
I bet you wanna see.
Okay, I'm gonna show you. Only because she's like really insistent that I show you. So here is the yummy stuff. Got the couscous here. Couscous we tend to have with fish, right? We tend to have couscous with fish. And then here's the catfish, which I use the lahori fish seasoning, flour, a little bit of salt and pepper and parsley. So that was good. And then the corn on the cob, which I really meant to break this in half, but you know what? Never mind. All that. And then I just finished making my smoothie, it has orange blossom water, coconut water, a little bit of apple juice, about maybe three quarters of apple juice, strawberries, mango, and acai. And that's pretty much it. Oh, and water. Gotta have water. So, yeah, alhamdulillah. I'm just gonna go ahead and dive in, enjoy this food. My daughter has finished, and I'm so mad at her because she could have waited for me, but she didn't wait for me. Now I'm gonna be eating all by myself.
I still have my corn on the cob.
Okay, maybe I'm not gonna be eating all by myself. But yeah, alhamdulillah. I am looking forward to this meal. Very much looking forward to it. Oh.
Me too.
Oh.
Me too.
Dying.
Not me.
It's a good thing I didn't have the rest of the, what is that stuff called?
Dinner?
Smoothie? No, yes, smoothie. Because then I probably won't be able to move from this spot. Here, can you put my leftovers away?
I'll put your leftovers away.
So this is what's left of the couscous. That's for my daughter. She's having that for her lunch tomorrow.
Yum.
It
would be I nice. Had to split my corn in half and save the other half for tomorrow. What? What?
You know what would be nice?
What?
If there was another fried catfish.
Yeah, we don't have any more catfish.
No.
We have Dover sole and we have salmon.
Assalamu alaikum everybody. Thank you so much for watching today's vlog. You can check out the previous vlog as well as Quran recitation episodes and what hadith am I reading today episodes by clicking on the pictures located at the top of your screen. So don't forget to check those out. Also, you can find me on my social media under Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook under Lailani Niqābi. So don't forget to head on over there and give me salams. Sisters and brothers, head on over to my website at Little Muslimah Dolls Boutique at www.littlemuslimah.com, where you can order a handmade Little Muslimah doll for your Little Muslimah today. The dolls are handmade by myself. They come in different shades as well as styles, perfect for Muslimahs of all different kinds of backgrounds and colors. So go ahead and check out my website and order a doll today. As always, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Stay blessed. I will see you in the next vlog, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.